In the name of Almighty Allah, who is the most merciful and most beneficial. Assalamu alaikum to everyone. First of all, I introduce to myself. My name is Muhammad Sami, by class Solo, student of class Math B. Today I have to deliver a presentation. So today's my presentation topic is books club. Now, first of all, we are going on the introduction of books club. In 1660, a scientist called Robert Hooke discovered a law for elastic materials called Hooke's law. So, as a certain science, Robert Hooke discovered a law for elastic materials. Elastic materials are called Hooke's law. Now, what is Hooke's law? The strain produced in a body. By the stress applied to it, body में strain पैदा थे, उन्हें जोर लगाया था। Body में वधा बचे, उन्हें जोर लगाया था। Is directly proportional to strain. That means stress is directly proportional to strain. अगर ऐसा body पे वधी जोर लगेगा से, तो body में वधी वधा होगा। That means stress is directly proportional to strain. Now, I have written that within the elastic limit of the body, within the elastic limit of the body. Now, here question is that, what is elastic limit? Now, it is a limit within which a body recovers its original length, shape or volume. Yeah, it's a hadda hai, jene body recover kar liya hai, wapas badh liya hai, par jo original asli halat mehta break. After the deforming force is removed, deforming force removed karana baad mein. When a body cross the limit, jada body limit had cross kar diya hai, a body is permanently deformed. Jada body had cross kar diya hai, body permanently deformed kar diya hai. Hooke's law is applicable at the elastic limit. Hooke's law is applicable at the elastic limit. Hooke's law applicable at elastic limit time. But if we go cross, but if we cross the elastic limit, then body properly deformed and then elasticity is properly deformed and then Hooke's law is not applicable. So Hooke's law is applicable at the elastic limit. Now, if we apply stress on any body, if we apply stress on any elastic body, then strain is produced. अगर ऐसा के elastic body पे जोर लगाना है, तो हमें वधा हुई तो. Now we are going on experiment of Hooke's law. He took a spring which possesses two sides. And a spring now generates a torque. One side is connected by hook. एक side hook से connected हुई, and other side a mass is connected. And this side एक mass connected हुई. Then spring will stretch. For spring stretch गयो and produce strength. I mean उनमें strength produce हो बढ़ा आयो. If we stretch greater than elastic limit. अगर ऐसा elastic limit में वधी स्थिति ना से the spring then spring does not back to their original position for spring पाजी असली हालत में वापस नहीं लौटे. Now I have a figure to show Hooke's law. If we increase the force, so extension is also increased. That means stress is directly proportional to strength. अगर ऐसा force स्ट्रेट पाथ में हली थी एनर्जी इलास्टिक सिटी आए, पर अगर ऐसा इलास्टिक लिमिट क्रॉस था गया लोकेट, अगर ऐसा इलास्टिक लिमिट क्रॉस था गया तो हेलाइन थोड़ी बेंड की थे, हेलाइन थोड़ी ट्रेडी की थे, यानी इफ वी क्रॉस द इलास्टिक लिमिट देन बॉडी डिफॉर्म. अगर ऐसा इलास्टिक लिमिट क्रॉस था गया तो हेलाइन बेंड की थी, वजह दैट Due to the restoring force, that's my topic.